The Xbox Series S is a pretty compact console, and paired with a portable monitor, it's a really convenient on-the-go gaming solution, especially if I power it with this. It's one of the most powerful USB-C power banks you can get. It can charge my phone, my Switch, my laptop, but I want it to power my Xbox. There's just one tiny problem: no USB-C port. You could buy one of those massive AC power banks, but wouldn't it be more convenient to just use this thing? All we need is one of these. The ZY12 PDN USB-C trigger board is probably the most well-known of these boards, so I've put a link in the description if you want one. But how does it work? Plug your USB-C cable in here, power comes out here. Use this button to tell the charger what voltage to ask for. To set the default voltage, press and hold the button, and then plug in the USB-C power. Tap the button until you get the voltage you're after. Then hold the button down to save your choice. That's it. But how much voltage do we actually need? I'm going with 20 volts. Here's the thing with these high output power banks. You're only going to get that full 100 watts if your device asks to charge at 20 volts. That works out to about 5 amps of current. Remember that number, we'll worry about it later. Although the original Xbox power supply can pump out 165 watts, it seems that 60 to 80 watts is probably enough to play all your games, but we've got too much voltage. We need to reduce that while keeping the current maxed out. And this step down or buck converter should do just that. And that just leaves the whole 5 amp thing. If you do the math, the Xbox is now running with just 60 watts of power, which I'm a bit nervous about. Can this setup deliver enough power to keep the Xbox running? Let's build it and find out. So far, the console seems to be holding up to heavy gaming, whether I'm using a mains charger or a power bank. And with my portable screen and this Anker power bank, I'm getting about an hour of Cyberpunk 2077. But before we wrap up, I know what you're thinking, and the answer is no. Don't go there. You can't recharge the power bank while powering the Xbox, so whatever you do, don't unplug or plug anything else in while you're playing. That's just how USB-C rolls. Now, this is a pretty cool setup. But I want to take things to a whole other level that will blow your mind. So while I'm working on that, subscribe and check out this easy fix for your Xbox Series S if its power supply ever dies. Until next time.